Joker lap is towards the end of this lap, and you shouldn't need me to point it out. It's pretty obvious on this one. If you need to get rid of your car, just pull it off to the side. I might have to do a little jogging. Alright, Joker lap is, again, pretty clear. That's hilarious. Indeed. Yeah, it's actually a few Dune Buggy looking things in the game now. Oh, nice colors there, Papa. I like that. Careful there, Salinary, because I think if you shoot it into the water, it'll just respawn anyways. I need to... Yeah, I guess we should get this off the track regardless here. Let's try to push it off to the left side if we can. Okay, top 5 from last race in the back of the grid, please. Dance break, and I'll get into our dune buggies. Alright, here we go. Ready to race. Mind this first hairpin. They're a fun drive, one of my favorite cars by far.
Still exists.
I don't remember the 4 version, but I'm familiar with the 5. Yeah, I'm in the Joker as well. I'm in the RC Toy Story color Vifta.
PTA devil.
Save there, Papa. Rubio's done with us. He's had enough. Oh, it's okay. No, no, go ahead. I know. It's all good. Slowing down like a big baby around that corner. Cut it hard on the right. Yeah, it's a... Oh, that's what I've heard, yeah. The old suit works pretty good too, if, I don't know if you've tried that. Trying to not fuck it up myself here. It's a roll of the die for sure. Oh, I didn't look. I fucked up all on my own. Talking about Enigma Tim's track. Yeah, it's kind of like reminded me of the Hot Wheels PC game back in the 90s. That was my one of the first games I got into that was just like, yeah, I like the racing games, even though that's more about throttle control than anything. No, it was like a CD-ROM version I played, and I was, you know, probably 8 or 9 years old when it came out. Trackmania for a while. I haven't actually played it yet, but no kidding. Anybody know who Korahas is?